Point Fellowship Church. We're so glad and happy to be a part of this service this morning. Morning, Grace. Father God, we just thank you this morning. Your love and kindness, Lord God, and your heavenly angels kept watch over us last night as we slept. For you are God that do not sleep or slumber, Lord God, and we just thank you. We just thank you for that grace and mercy that just carries us, Lord God, on the wings of your love. Your righteousness availed much, Lord God, and you are faithful. And you say that we just be faithful to you, Lord God, and follow your commandments. Be strong and courageous, and you will see us through. Father, help us this day, your people, as we go on to praise and worship.
Oh, 23 from the King James Version. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pasture. He leadeth me beside still waters. He restored my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Thank you. Amen.
Can you say hallelujah this morning?
Hallelujah.
Amen. Just a light melody, just a light melody on the keys right now. Just a light melody on the keys right now. Oh, how we bless the name of the Lord our God. Come on, let's just meditate in His presence. Meditate in His presence. Just focus your attention on a man.
God's commands, God's
he told us to cast them upon him on the count of three. One, two, three. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We place him in his hands today. So when doubt and fear attempt to come upon you, you want to be reminded in the scriptures that on this day, this particular Sunday morning, you cast them upon Jesus. You see, the enemy will bring it to your remembrance. And you'll say, what about this? What about that? And you have to be confident and say, the word of God said that I should cast all of my cares upon him.
Yeah.
And that's what I did. And so I stand before the Lord our God lighter than I stood before. Let the people of God say amen,
amen,
amen, and amen. Let's give honor and glory to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Let's give honor and glory to him today.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Amen, amen,
amen. Amen.